Okay, now I got this phone, PC136, auto sensor, 1234. So now we got the data there running. I got the 4 sensors. So as you can see, this one is looking that it doesn't have any activity going on. Or 2 sensor 1 2. So see this one on the bottom, that's 869. It's kind of, you know, high voltage, but it still has some moving going on. The other one looks like it's dead, but I want to do a backing test and see how they react, so to see if that sensor is lying or what's going on. So let me try to loosen this backing. Very good, I have a backing going. See the up sensor and the other up sensor, they both went to lean. The very bottom one, see, it's kind of reacting, going down. So this one, so computer's compensating already, but there was nothing going on. So let me put it back together. And so back together, see, so they're reacting, the other 3 of them. So this one is our dead one, it's doing nothing. So let's check powers and RAM, make sure everything's going all the way to the computer and see what's going on with the sensor. Okay,